Hello guys, this is Goofy Playground here. Welcome back to the Great of the Sims. Yes, of course. Right now, you guys will already know that I'm going to create the third. Yes, the third treasure hunter for our treasure hunter challenge. Yes, this is the third one. If let's say you guys don't know who is he. He is Nathan Drake from UnCharted. Yes, I have played 1, 2, 3, 4, the latest one is part 4, yes, and I have to tell you, right now, the audio that you're listening to is from UnCharted 4. Don't you feel the music is so awesome and so great? Yes, once you listen to the music, then you feel like this game is full of tears, full of pain, lots of journey, lots of adventures going on. Yes, if you guys want to know more about Nathan Drake, he is a very famous treasure hunter in the game of UnCharted. The most important character in UnCharted. How can we don't include this guy in our treasure hunter challenge? He will be one of another very awesome, yes, he will be one of the another awesome character to be in our treasure hunter challenge. Oh my god, I really want him to play him in the Sims 4 right now. Very excited about it. Although I haven't posted any UnCharted video, there is a lot of videos I'm going to upload, even it's old games or what, I will want to share to you guys. So this is one of it. UnCharted 4, Nathan Drake. Yes, even I need to thank you a lot for EA again to create the jungle again. Jungle adventures. This is the clothes which is what Nathan Drake is wearing. Very close to it. Yeah, so we have Nathan Drake wearing something quite close on the part 4 of the gameplay, UnCharted part 4. So this is more or less than what we are going for Nathan Drake. And of course, let's see on the others. Actually, the other type of clothes, I tried my best to get something quite similar as what Nathan Drake will wear during the gameplay, all this. This is what my image is. Yeah, not too much of the difference. Yes, this one is one of the gameplay, what he wear during gameplay also. If let's say you guys are an UnCharted fan, you guys please give me a like, that what I have to do. I really like Sims 4 right now so much, it's because of so much DLC have made me, give me so much of inspiration. It's so different from the start when Sims 4 have been done, because new Sims 4, I doesn't know what to do for the recording. It's just like recording my gameplay, that's all. But right now I got a lot of inspiration and different type of gameplay I can want to share with you guys that you can do. We can do this like this, the new treasure hunter. Oh, the sleepwear, I'm also using some weird stuff to do the combination. A bit weird, I know. So this is another wear of Nathan Drake, quite similar to gameplay also. Yeah, and we don't give him any swimming trunks, yeah, the streaming sword, shorts or what, because I think he is an adventure person. He can take off his clothes and just wear this type of trousers and swim. He's a jungle person. Yes, he will be success. Will he success to become the best treasure hunter in the gameplay? I'm not very sure. Hopefully he will win the hearts of all the fans. I don't know, there will be a lot of things that I'm going to do in the gameplay. If let's say you guys are all very excited and you like the audio or whatever thing, please leave a like, give us a lot of support to the gameplay channel. I've really put in a lot of time and effort on doing all this stuff. All the eight members of the treasure hunters, that what I do, the thumbnails, the audio, all the searching and the planning of making the gameplay is so much work. Hopefully you guys enjoy. I know that I am a very new YouTuber. Please give some more love to me. I will do my best to make sure all this gameplay will be the best that you ever seen. I will keep on improving for you guys. I will see you guys on the next Sims 4 gameplay very, very soon. So, thank you so much. Goodbye!